Hi, Alex here from redeveloper.com, and in this video I am going to show you what to do when you forgot to create a Git repository on your local computer. Let me show you what could happen if you are not attentive enough. Let's go ahead and create a new project here. I will create a game, click on next, no local git, I will call that, click on next, and I will drop it on my desktop. And this time around, I will uncheck source code. So, and that should be a warning sign for you, I will create it, because now we don't have any git on our project. So let me just go there and find no local git. And as you can see, there are no gits around. Of course, if you don't have hidden files to be shown allowed, then go ahead and take a look at my previous videos where I show you exactly how to enable to show hidden files in a Finder. So there isn't any local git. So what to do next? Well, it is pretty simple. There are two ways to do this. First, it's in terminal, and the other one is inside Xcode. So I will go over the terminal version now. What you need to do is navigate to your folder, to your root folder, cd and the space, and then just drag and drop your root folder there, hit return, and now all you need to do is type in a git in it. Okay, hit return again, and it will create your git file here. Cool. Now, another way to do this is inside Xcode. So I will just move this to trash now, and go inside our Xcode project source code and create a git repositories. Okay, I will just create it, and let us just double check if everything worked. Hooray, here is our git. And now you are ready to save your project inside your local Git repository, and then of course upload it to GitHub, to a remote repository. And that is all you need to do. You have two ways to correct your mistake once you did not check that source control check when you created your project. I hope you liked this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos from me and from my teammates, go ahead and click on the subscribe button. And if you want to get notified when new videos are released, go ahead and also click the little bell button. And I will see you in the next one.